Ah, everybody's busy at work. Blacksmith there working away. Well, drawing water. What have I been doing? I've been putting down foundations. Put a house there. Another house there. I was going to put fishing hut there. And then I was over here. Well, there's a lot been going on. Trying to figure out where to put sewing hut. Managed to get it in here. So I got the foundations down for that. And then of course I was walking this way. And then I saw that. Fish. Nice lot of fish. Makes sense, water coming in from that direction. From that direction down through there, so. Right out at a crossroads here, so I suppose there's a lot of food in the water. Then I moved the fishing hut from over there to here. And then of course then it was like, well, I need a house for the fishermen. So I put the foundation down there for a house in amongst the trees, which will look, hopefully it will look quite nice in the summer. We've got to build those two houses. So I've got five buildings to build. Hunting lodge has been there since whenever, since we moved here. And I want to put another woodsman's workplace there. We need a lot of wood because it won't be long now that I can start building a palustrade, and I need a lot of timber. It's a big village. There's going to be a road going up through here. There'll be animals there, more houses. And palustrade, if that's how you say it, is going to come through here and go all the way down there to the end and go off in that direction back to the road. And then I want another palustrade up here. So I'm going to have an inner and outer, and it's going to go from the water all the way down through there, so when you come into the village from this direction, you're going to come through the first lot of gates or entrance. This would be the first area, which would be the farming area, and then through the next entrance into the inner part is going to be the village. So we've got a lot to do. And all this is going to change. We're going to build the inn. The inn will go in here. The marketplace over there and a marketplace here. So anybody coming across that bridge, passing through the village, we'll pass that marketplace. Anybody coming across this bridge will pass this marketplace. And working backwards, anybody coming entering the village from this direction, they come this way, pass this marketplace, come this way, pass this marketplace. And houses and work area here. So let's make a start. This one first, I suppose. Hammer. Let's make a start. That's the first one done. What I've got left to do now is put some shutters on the windows. Yeah, I'm gonna start on this one. That's those two built. I don't think they look too bad. Oh, that sun catches them perfect. They look nice with that sun. And I'm going to put houses here as well. Got this one here to build. Ah, just coming back from picking up some sticks. It's a bit snowing quite heavy. Oh. Oh, somebody's been having fun. And built a snowman. A bit of a dirty snowman. Let's get back to the village. I finished that one last night. I have to go all the way around them and put shutters in. Right, I'm down here now. And do this one. I'm going to get... Oh, I can go inside, I can see. Get in at wet feet. Nearly finished. There's a load of sticks here to pick up. Right, start on this one now. Oh, that's a sewing hut done. Where's that fishing hut? Pick these up, don't want to waste these. Too valuable to waste. And pick the stones up. Make some nice stone knives out of this. For stone knives, I don't know where I would be. Let's see if this will work. Put one here. Yeah, that's all right. I'm getting there. Now this is the hunting lodge. I said I'm going to put a woodsman here. It's so easy to find when it's snowing, when there's snow on the ground. See them so easy. Right, here somewhere. Where is it? Buildings. Is it that one? There's that one. That's the one we got. What's this? Herbalist, herbalist. That's the well. That's the mine. Excavation shed. We could have built one of them. Woodshed number two. that, that's all built. Now, if I run, the other one. No, we can't. We have to knock it down and rebuild it. He might be a lot happier if he's undercover. He's out there working outside. Right. Now we have to go and find at least a minimum of two people, and they can both live in there, and then they can walk. Find a minimum of two people to live in there, one for fishing and one for sewing. I'll leave that as it is for a moment. I don't know. That'll work. Go down there. So if it goes there, it won't. Oh, we'll go there. It's fine. Where'd it go? No, where's? Is that right? And then one here. Try that again. I've turned to down too far. Fence. I can't see. How straight does that look? I'm not on the corner, am I? That's better. What's that look like? Is that too down? That's right. And just like that, you go to bed, and it's snow on the ground, you wake up, and it's glorious spring. And I was up quite late last night doing this. So they got a wash tub, got their own little fire stool, and what I was going to try to do, if I can remember, I can't remember then. Where is? Was it here? No, that's where I just come from. It wasn't there, was it? No services. Houses? No. No, it wasn't there. No, I've lost it. Oh no. I've got to go here, and I. Shutters, I'm thinking. Empty. Window. I need logs. So I need some logs. Something here, because I don't like this corner. Let's get that out of my hand. I want that. That's better. Just a little bit there, I think. That's right. Yeah, that looks right. Well, this must be the best house in the village. Their own little campfire. somewhere for them to sit, somewhere from the wash. I've got a little fence around, a little garden. Right, now we've got to find somebody. I've got to pick up all these sticks too. We've got to find somebody who would like to live there. Waterside view. I'm going to put one more. Can I get two? I'd like to think I could get two more in there. If I could get two more in there, that would be nice. Two more going this way. And then one more there. But I've got enough, plenty of houses for now. So I've got to find two people to live in there. One for fishing, one for sewing. And two in there for farming. I think that's right. Yeah, two in there for farming. Talking about farming, what's this wheat doing? God, don't the place look different now? No spring is here. Oh, we got blossom, have we? Yes, we have. We got blossom on our fruit trees. And we got blossom on our fruit trees. We got wheat ready to harvest. Oh, don't I love the climate here? Oh, this is looking nice. But I'm a... little bit confused. I'm not complaining, but I thought I planted this one and that one. Then I planted this one and that one. Dunno. Don't know, don't care. But we got money. We can make a bit of money out of this to fertilize that. And the next thing I've got to do is finish these fields. So it's a road trip. Find two more people to move into the village. If they would like to. And fertilizer and flaxseed. That's my next job. Right. Village. Let's go visit in the village.